the prior goal before McDavid buries 3-1.
And the follow-up shift, we saw it after the last goal that Kane scored, the first one. Right away, McDavid's line comes over the boards, and they had a couple good chances as well. Just a nice chip in the neutral zone. Zach Hyman takes a hit to make a play. Right there on the boards, little chip to McDavid with speed, and I like this. He elects to shoot, picks the five hole. He's so good at getting that shot away. No look, no look, bang. Right through the five hole of Zaros, and I think he is going to come to the bench.